Talk about something that has really helped me, and I've just discovered it, and I'm hoping it will help you. I want to hear your comments about this. You know, when I play a lot, my hands get swollen, or even when I don't play, you know, they get swollen, they get inflamed, and you know, they've taken a beating. You know, they got arthritis in them and stuff, and I've had rheumatoid arthritis for a long time. But it's kind of under control. But playing, man, can do its number on you. Now, when I was at camp this last time, there was a fella there named Randy, and I see a lot of guys' hands, right? And we're sitting around at the table, and I've had a lot of students, and I noticed this guy's my age, and his hands looked like the hands of a teenager. I said, man, that's exactly what I said. Hey, man, your hands are like a teenager. He says, you know what? 20 years ago or so, a massage therapist told me to 3 times a week, take your hands, soak them in ice water, and then in hot water. Soak them for 3 minutes in both. First ice water, then hot water. He said she had told him that arthritis is a matter of blood flow. So you got to, number one, get rid of the inflammation with the cold water. Number two, get the blood flowing with the hot water. And he said, man, my hands feel great. If they get swollen, I do that. It takes care of it. If they get tired, I do that. It takes care of it. So I started doing it. And I tell you, it's made a world of difference for me. You know, a lot of times you get done playing and, after a while, man, you can't even make a fist, you know, or... And, you know, I do a solo guitar gig for like 3.5 hours. And even in between sets, I'll go to the restroom and put my hands under cold water when they start to tighten up, and then under hot water. And they're like new again. So, you know, I've checked this out with a doctor, and they said, yeah, that's a treatment that's probably good for you. Now, I don't know if you have to have... Randy said, put it in as cold as you can stand and as hot as you can stand. Now, some people argue with that and say, don't hurt yourself, you know. So, number one, you want to get rid of the inflammation. When your hands start feeling stiff, especially when you come home after a gig, right, late at night, don't go to bed with your hands feeling stiff. I've always done that. And now I'm realizing that's not a good idea. Inflammation is your enemy. Okay, so you want to take care of these hands, get rid of that inflammation, soak them in ice water for 3 minutes, or just cold, cool water, and then some hot water. And I tell you that, do it at night, you know, when they're feeling stiff, you wake up feeling better. So, would you do that for me? Check it out, see if it's helping you, and make a comment on the YouTube comment page. It makes a big difference for me, and I hope it will for you. You know, even when I'm doing like a video or something, I can feel my hands like tense up. They just start get real stiff. I'll go do that. Just takes it away. So, and I hope that they're, I've got some issues, but I hopefully do it before you get some issues, okay, with your hands. So I've always kind of ignored my hands, and then I'm realizing, man, I should have taken care of them. So even if you're a young player, okay, keep that in mind. Be conscious about your hands. If they feel swollen, get rid of that inflammation quickly. Don't let it sit there for a long period of time. Okay, hope you like that. Let me know what you think. I'll talk to you later.